I, the Lord of sea and sky, I have heard my people.